Alright, it is time to do the diamond. Pink diamond, diamond on hard, 1.430 million. Hopefully, we'll get about 1.7, 1.8 out of this. We got one stack of coke at the airport, two stacks of weed, or actually, yeah, two stacks of weed, and we got some cash above, so we'll just be taking one stack of coke, one stack of weed, and it'll be probably about as much as we'll be able to get. And we're gonna shoot for Elite Challenge. So hopefully we get a bolt to spawn. Mr. Rubio, we have come again to steal from you. Beautiful deal here to take a pink diamond from a safe. Hey, buddy.
Well, judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
All right, we got the gate keys. Not that much money in the safe, oh well. Sit down, Juggernaut.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print.
So the heck, you go one, you also have the first fingerprint, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and match. Count to 8, if you can count to 8, you can do this hack, it's very simple. And there she is, the pink diamond.
Okay, time to focus, yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle.
$1.361 is what we have right now. Alright, let's go to the airport, see if we can get a boat to spawn. Go to the airport, steal some coke, steal some weed, and we will get out of here. I'm gonna take your bike.
They still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. So, the sub is not where you left it. No coordinates should be on your GPS now.
Alright. Alright, so let's see. I'm gonna get the coke first from up top. Whoa. Yeah, that was a good going. Shit. This is not normally how I do my heists. Alright, so we're gonna grab coke. Hopefully I'll still get elite. I'll take this weed and then take a little bit of weed off this table. Alright, so 1.78 is our take. And then just swim down to the sub. Hang around that for a minute and it'll close. Yep, there it goes. 1.6 actual take, should have 1.7 if we make elite. Yep, we made elite, 13 minutes, 34 seconds. That's an extra 100k! Oh man, so close to 1.8. And a rank up. And there you go. With that being said, I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.